What if I told you this tiny device could transfer a 4K movie in just a couple of seconds?
That's fast.
I'm going to show you what I mean. Now, this is the Orico G201 flash drive. What makes this thing so sick is this is a flash drive that is not what you think of when you think of flash drives. They're convenient and you carry them around in your pocket, but when you have to move large files, they tend to be a little slow. This, my friends, this ain't your grandpa's USB stick. This thing is an absolute freaking speed demon, and today I'm going to show you exactly why it might be the last flash drive that you ever need to buy. Let me show you. Okay, I took it out of the box already. Here it is. And first thing off the bat, build construction, solid metal. I love the dual configuration, right? So you got USB-C on WAP end, and you got USB-C-A on this end. It's USB 3.2 Gen 2, which is a bunch of like noisy words for the fact that this guy is 10 gigabits per second transfer. Without making that nerdy, that's like over 1,000 megabytes per second read and just under 1,000 megabytes per second write. So that means, in just like non-nerd terms, you could transfer large files rather quickly on a flash drive. And I'm going to show you firsthand what this looks like. So let's just say you got your handy dandy iPhone. This is an iPhone 16 Pro Max here in my hand. Now, yesterday I went to my friend's wedding and I took a video of them dancing hula. Because in Hawaii, it's just what we do. So I'm going to go over real quick and I'm going to pull up this album here. I know that this video that I'm going to select, which is 4 minutes long, is over 2 gigs. And then there's another video with the keiki, children dancing hula, which is about a minute and a half, slightly over. That one is about 900 megabytes, okay? So I'm going to show you how quick this works. Take this drive and I'm going to plug it in. Okay, now all you're going to do is up here, I'm going to press select and I'm going to click on those two videos which are already hearted. At the very bottom, there's a little share icon. I click that and I come down to where it says save to files. So I hit save to files, and then in the browse selection, you just want to make sure it's the Orico, and I have that selected right there. I'm going to hit save and bingo, bango, pickle mango, it's writing. I mean, we're probably at about a couple of seconds. I'll use the, there you go, done. I'll use the Final Cut timeline and put the actual time on the screen. But family, I mean, a 2 gig file and just under 1 gig file transferred to this stick in probably under 10 seconds. I don't know what the exact time frame was.
Now, do you know how fast you were going?
But that's just ridiculous, right? So I'm gonna go over here to browse. I'm gonna click on Orico, and there's the files right there. And I don't wanna get in trouble for playing music, but let's try it real quick. There you go, they're about to start. So luckily, they're not talking. That's already on the stick. Fam, do you understand? You go on vacation, right? And this is a 1 terabyte phone, but still, I like the idea of shooting directly to the stick, right? I got a bunch of files that I want to get off. I want to share them on social, or I just want to protect it in case I lose my phone on a trip. You just take your files and copy it to this guy real quick. When you're done, you pull it out. Solid, metal. You can, somebody got an old computer you want to transfer to, boom, USB-A is right there. This is genius. It doesn't get any better than that. USB-A, USB-C, rotating design, zinc alloy body, like solid as a rock, and you can eliminate the hassle of what am I going to do to move these files, right? Sometimes you're just doing client work and you want to go take some show a client what you're working on, boom, you got this, right? Slow flash drives are a thing of the past. Again, this is not your daddy's flash drive. The metal part, when I opened the box, that got me first. But then I realized I have always bought, since these have been out for a couple years, these sort of dual interface ones. But so far, all the ones I've tried so far have been slow. And ain't nobody got time for that. You know how the saying goes. So if this interests you, all you need to do is click the link that I have in the description and choose your fighter, 512. 1 terabyte or 2 terabyte, this is a 1 terabyte. And now you can store thousands of photos or hours of 4K video or your entire game library, or take some movies for the flight, like whatever you need on this little bad boy right here. Not super expensive. I'll link it down there so you can go and check it out for yourself so you get that price for your country. But I'm just curious, if you had 1 terabyte of portable storage that you can use to move your photos, videos, games, whatever around, what would you put on this stick? Oh, I know you're thinking, let me make sure I cover this. Works on Windows, works on Macs, works on Linux, works on Android, iPadOS, iOS. Basically, if it's got a place where you can stick a USB in it, you're good to go. Let's go ahead and plug it into the computer real quick so you can see what the speeds look like when plugged into the computer. All right, let's check out the disk speed of this bad boy. So I have it plugged in. I'm going to use the Blackmagic disk speed test. First, we want to make sure we got the right drive selected. It says Orico, so we know we're hitting the switches on the right block. And then I'm just going to hit start and let that guy run. Wow, that's pretty fast. I mean, this is not an SSD, family. This is a flash drive. Like, I just want you to really see how quick this is for this type of fast drive. We're getting easily up to 6K 25 frames per second with no problem. And if you're doing H.265, look, which most people do, you can get all the way up to 8K 60, no problem on this here chip. This, my friends, is quite amazing. As you can see, this bad boy is fast. I mean, faster than your cousin Eddie's slick hands. If it ain't tied down, that sucker gone. This boy is quick, it's built like a tank, it won't break the bank, and it will make your content creation a heck of a lot smoother. Once again, thank you to Orico for sending this out to me. And again, these words are mine. They didn't tell me what to do. I get to say whatever I want to say, but this sucker is awesome. And I think you definitely should get it. I'm going to give it 10 out of 10 on the Doc Pops because the metal construction and the speed. I mean, the speed, son. And it's not expensive. This is part just blowing my mind. Technology, this is why I tell you guys every time, there's never been a better time to be a creator than right this instant because the tools are here to give you the skills to pay the bills. Now, you know what I say. I don't know who needed to hear this, but if it was you, let me know in the comment section below. And like I said once before, if you had 1 terabyte of portable storage, what would you put on it? Let me know in the comments. Make sure you ring that notification bell, hit that like and subscribe button so you won't miss another one of these videos. And right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video they think you should watch. And I agree with it.
I need to know everything. Who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'd be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, man.